Star's Day. This is Rainbow, that's right. And Rainbow is a snail. But he's a kind of different snail. You see, Rainbow has superpowers. And he can slime people like this. And when he slimes people, everything starts to move a lot slower. All right, boys and girls, are you ready to meet the two final stars of our show? Yes, I can't hear you. Yeah, that's better. All right. These two, does anyone know who they could be? What is this little guy's name? Red, that's right. He might look cute, but he's very, very bossy. And what about this friend over there? Yellow, that's right. Yellow has a very big appetite, but something tells me he likes candy canes an awful lot. All right, boys and girls, now that we've met the stars of Larva, how about we all stand up and learn a Jingle Bells dance? Yeah, how does that sound? All right, everyone, up on our feet. That means you too, mums and dads. All right. Spreading out. Be careful of the person in front of you. All right, Mr. DJ, let's have some Jingle Bells music. Are you ready, Chrissy? All right, boys and girls. Okay, we're going to start with our pointers like this. And we're going to... Ready, Chrissy? Point, point, point. Point, point, point. Point, point, point. Point, point, point.
Choose five.
Hands up.
Push. Guy over here. Come on down. Who could this be, boys and girls?
You mean it's alive?
You ain't seen nothing yet. Hit that play button, Mr. DJ. Just because they're different, it doesn't mean you should be afraid. the power of music and dance. Come on, Sammy, I know you've got this one.
Shh.
Larva.
Can we all say a big goodbye to Rainbows?
Bye, Rainbows!
Bye, Rainbows! Thanks for leading a big slime trail across the stage today. And now it's time to take